Yes, I get to play as a robot. And fail as a robot. Charge it up. It just goes. I guess that's the limit removal. Although I do like that we're basically pulling a Celeste here and starting at the bottom all over again. Like, there's a lot of game influences here, but the core mechanic is what makes it so vastly different. Oh god, it's the worm! Do I get to go fishing again? Forgot to jump. Paparazzi, I have to protect my image! Oh man. Rest in peace, Toriyama. Still can't believe that, man. After I'm done here, I think Bob's gonna be playing some Chrono Trigger once he's off work. Hey, it's Muffin. Interesting finally seeing the tale from Mari's perspective, too. It does also finally explain why she was being so fucking vague, because... Well, A, there's no way he'd believe her, and B, I'm pretty sure that filter would make sure that he doesn't understand it. Or he can't hear it anyway. I don't even know if this slowdown aiming mechanic was in the early access version. But, like, I never use it. I guess I used it against Song just to kind of figure shit out, but, like... The game hasn't been excruciatingly hard to the point where I'd need to do that. Like, don't get me wrong, it's challenging. It's just not, like, hard or bullshit hard, which I like. I mean, I guess technically if I played it on expert, then... I'd have half the tries. But it's unlimited continues anyway, so... Hitting me. All right, the worm turns any area he appears from into lava. Yeah, I was just stepping on that and taking damage. Thank you. Yeah, hard to believe Mario made this thing. And then, of course, corporations just took it over for obvious military research. Oh my god. I was trying to reel in, but... ugh. Stay on the fucking thing, would you? I'm sad they didn't use this mechanic more. Like, the whole immortality field thing just kind of, like, fizzled. I know, it would have been cool if there was, like... even if they weren't, like, immortal, maybe just multi-hit enemies that you can knock into those fields. Fuck's sake. Grabbable. It doesn't look... Yep, got distracted there. Oh yeah, it's just straight up justice clones now. God damn it, I need that. I don't have to fight shit. Well then. Funny because the robot also explains the boost mechanic. If you see it without the cloak, it has a thruster in the back. It'd have been a lot worse. God, is just... Are the Justice Clones just gonna spawn on me the entire time now? Looks like. That's not a pain in the ass. Not at all. Oh, come the fuck on. There you go. I get we're robots, but like, wall hacks, a little extreme there. So I'm guessing it was the Mongo Corporation that did it. That's why she was saying she killed her father. Okay. Oh, what's up, buddy? We're doing this again? We're doing this again. Now I don't have to knock bombs or anything. Oh, there it is. Whew. What? Can you fuck off now, Overseer? Seriously? I'm gonna take that as a no. You didn't get to see it as a cool, stressful horror boss. It was doing that kind of inside mechanic where you had to stay out of his vision. Then he switched to Cataclysm mode. And that gun vaporizes anything it hits. What? Oh, I have the remote in. See, this makes sense now. So I was able to seamlessly connect with bots before. Again, adding to the inside feel. Fuck. There we go. Oh, the things on the other side. You don't know what inside is. Well, you should definitely look up the Let's Play of it. Because it's a cool-ass video game. Saved it. Did I really save it? Oh my god. I gotta say, these level designs, though, they're still fucking awesome. Of course they're gonna challenge the heavens. Look at their logo. Look at their gargantuan fucking build limit tower. Oh, we're back at the top. Bad rocket droid. No, stop targeting the wrong thing, you asshole. There we go. the sniper mechanic. Looks good. Bro, are your eyes worse than mine? That meat mask game was DOA. Oh, so does that stand for Sanabi OS? Bright side, at least once I beat this, I'll finally be able to watch speedruns. God knows those will be impressive. I didn't think I'd make that. Oh, it's the car from before. Okay. Very cool design. I don't know how I didn't get hit there. I guess I shouldn't complain. Attack. That's why it didn't work. You see, those guys take two hits. It'd be cool if you fought enemies and you can just knock them into the danger zone for an instant kill, or you had to hit them like 3 times. Oh, but if you hit them into a wall, it does... There's another hit of damage. Cool. And the little feet wiggles. They're so cute. Okay. So Muffin was the name of her cat. She's so goddamn adorable. Thank you. So it's a song. You didn't know shit about this game? No, you showed up exactly when basically everything was being laid out. They pulled a Metal Gear Solid 2 and just kind of shoved all the things that make sense at the very end of the game. Actually, who am I kidding? Metal Gear Solid 2 still didn't make sense afterwards. So I guess we don't see how the rest of that played out. Obviously, the city wasn't vaporized. She got a power fist. Never mind, it's a wire grapple. Justice. Or a justice. She finally cleaned that fucking room. That's a hell of a drawing. Eh. The legendary difficulty has been unlocked. Yay! I'm definitely not going to be doing that. Yeah, that 3D model of the claw arm's fucking cool. Yeah. So legend mode, you just die in one hit. No thanks, I don't feel like getting frustrated. Anyway. That was Sanabi. I didn't think I'd do the entire thing in one sitting, but here we are. So I guess I'll put the full VOD up on Twitch, and as I said at the beginning of this, I'm actually recording it, so who knows? Maybe this will make its way onto YouTube.